Greetings, people. Paul Mako here. Today's October 5th, 2011 at 5:19 p.m. People, look how early the moon is. I haven't seen the moon in days, weeks, I mean. Look how early it is today. Another super full moon, huh? Here we go. So Yaya, how you like the Wall Street protest, huh? Didn't we tell them it's gonna come? Didn't we tell them the revolution is coming to America also? They doubted us, right? Now they're gonna feel the fire. They're gonna feel the people's wrath. People, stand up. We're proud of you, people. We're proud of you. Okay, we are so proud of you, Americans. You're finally learning to stand up for you on your own two feet. Okay, you don't need no violence. Okay, let me give you a little lesson in how to do a successful revolution without there being any gunshot fired and any bloodshed. This is how you do a successful revolution. Okay, you get all the sick people. Okay, all the sick people who want to participate. You get them. You put them in the front line. You get all the family violent police officers who want to get involved. You put them in the front line. You get all the family of all the soldiers who are all there fighting Bush and Obama's war, right? All the soldiers who are there fighting Bush and Obama's war in the Middle East, right? You get their families who want to participate, and you put them in the front line. Okay, this is what you do. You put the sick, the poor, the children, the family of the policemen, officers, the family of the military officers who want to get involved. You put them in the front line. And all the other people stand behind. Let's see who dare fire a shot. That's how you do a successful revolution. Okay? We got to get the families of the military involved. Get them involved. How about the cousins of the police officers, the cousins, you know? And those United States Marshals, how about their cousins? You know what I'm saying? Because your policeman, you might be safe, okay? But what about your family? Your family is suffering just like us, okay? Don't fight for these Wall Street cats, police officer. Don't do that. Don't fight for these banks. Don't fight your own people on behalf of these banksters. Okay? We're not fighting against the government as much as we fight against the banks. Because the banks control the government. So once we get rid of the banks, then we could have a free government. Okay, police officer, don't fight the people because you did the wrong thing. Okay, so that's how we start a successful revolution, people. Okay, you put the family members, you put the sick, the old, the children, the military. You put them in the front line. You know, and let's see who's gonna fire a shot at them, because I know. If one military family get hurt, I think the Marines gonna be coming. And the Marines won't be protecting the police, they're protecting the people. So, people, that's called check and balances, okay? And if you do this, if you surround yourself with the families of the military, and the police, and the sick and the poor, I'm telling you right now, you're gonna have a successful revolution, okay? We're gonna chase these crazy bald heads out of our town. I'm not talking about changing political leaders yet. Let's see what they're gonna do. Let's see what the politicians are gonna do, because they cannot stop this, okay? People, this has been ordained by the Almighty himself. They cannot stop this. No power, not by might. No power, not by force of will can can still the wrath of a people's vengeance only when justice overlay the land and men are free from fear and free of want. The spirit of revolution will never bow down to mammon. When liberty reigns, when justice reigns, and the language of truth pour down like rain, no power in this world can halt the people's quest for freedom. Freedom, freedom, I say freedom, no power, none at all. Those are the words I knew as a kid from a Calypso song when I was a kid. This guy, name, I think his name was Short Shirt, he sang that song. No power, not by might, no power, not by force or will can steal the wrath of a people's vengeance. Only when justice overlay the land and men are free from fear and free of want, the spirit of revolution will never bow down to mammon. I don't remember how the song goes, but you know, I haven't heard it in like since I was a child. Anyway, one love to you people there, okay? These Wall Street cats, don't give up my people, okay? Don't give up until we chase these crazy ballheads out of our town. And people, no compromise, you know, no compromise, no compromise. You don't make deals with the devil, okay? And keep the politicians away from you. Okay, keep the politicians away. Don't team up with no politicians, and don't accept any money from any corporation. Okay, this is a revolution of the people. Okay, don't be tricked by these mercenaries, people. Okay, don't be tricked by these mercenaries pretending that they care about you and pretending they want to be part of a revolution when they're thinking about how they could capitalize off of it. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Soon we're gonna find out who are the real revolutionaries. Because I don't want the people to be tricked by mercenaries, okay? And soon we're gonna find out who's gonna stay at home when the freedom fighters are fighting. Anyway, my camera is acting up, it keeps switching, so my body's about to die too, so. Anyway, people, like I was saying, right? The laws are with you, okay? The God, the heavenly bodies are with you, the sun is with you, the moon is with you, the stars are with you, okay? Okay, we're gonna chase these Saturn worshippers, this Bell worshippers, the demon, chase them out of our towns, okay? We gonna chase those crazy bald heads out of town. Chase those crazy bald heads out of town. I and I build this cabin, I and I plant the corn. Didn't my people before me slave for this country? Now you look us with your scorn, and you eat up all our corn. We gonna chase those crazy, chase those crazy banksters, chase those crazy bomb heads out of town. One love, my people, okay? Be safe.
Barring intervention by the U.S. Supreme Court, which is considered unlikely.